fire escapes, it's essential you've got a sufficient number of escapes, they're adequately maintained. This is an issue here, we've got a fire exit that's blocked. And for exits serving 60 or more people, the door should open in the direction of travel. 60 people for single escape is also an issue. Here we have a final exit door, which opens with a key. This can be an issue as well. Final exit should open on a single fastening, push bar or push pad to operate.